जाने लेके किस्मत में बाटे है, राहों में काटे है, मैं भी उसे दिया हूँ किस्मत के आड़े। न रोके न रुकू तू गिरे में उठू, तोड़ के पिंजरे में फैलाऊ अपने पर, तुझ में जितना है जोर तू लगा ले, मगर हंस के कट जाए गाना झुकेगा ये सर।
Hi guys, you're watching Bollywood Life. I'm Srishti and I'm sitting with the two dancing sensations of India right now, Varun Dhawan and Shraddha Kapoor.
Hi Srishti.
Hi.
Hi. So firstly, how crazy is the entire promotional thing currently?
It is pretty crazy, I think, and it's taking a toll on Shraddha. But
I think it's taking a toll more on you.
Yeah. Oh, Srishti, put it up.
She has caught your antic immediately.
Because of me, Shraddha,
you seem more sleep deprived.
I was the one who said you we have to do an interview with Bollywood Life. We have to do.
And you know what I said?
And he
you
was like,
said?
I had to catch him and bring
I said
him
no.
Here.
Let's not do an interview with Bollywood Life. I said let's do it with Srishti. I said
you don't even know me, Varun.
I just knew you subconsciously for mental.
This is the first time you've ever seen me in life. Alright, so how crazy is it for the two of you to be in a film together and romance each other because you're childhood friends?
Yeah, it's
you call her Chirkut or something,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Chirkut or something.
I mean, yeah, what the hell is that?
It's a very lovely name.
She's like, okay, it's a cute name, yeah?
But for Shraddha Kapoor, Chirkut.
But for you, this you described her legs also like that. But for you, she's Shraddha.
I wish my legs
she's
were like that.
For me, she's Shraddha because I know her since childhood. And like when you have a childhood friend, then you're going to be very like cool, chilled out with her.
Yeah.
So sometimes, I think what's really cool about this film is that Shraddha is not treated like eye candy or she's not treated like this hoity-toity girl. She is playing a very important part of this troupe and this group does go to Las Vegas and represents the country. So she had to be like this hardcore, really good dancer in the film, which she is, and she's I think in Sunsate, whoever's seen it, I think Shraddha Kapoor has just
you killed it, man. You killed
it. Let's just do a
clap. We both, Varun, you are also in the song.
No, I'm not there. That's
what do you mean?
We hardly see look at him like
Srishti has all a girl crush.
He's too sweet on me.
On me,
he's too sweet to me.
this is officially crazy.
He's too sweet to me. But he always has been encouraging through the film. And
did he train you for anything? Like for any bits of the song?
See, he's a really good dancer. But you know, like obviously you're going to see him doing things that he's never done before.
I see him going like this at one point. And I'm like, that's
dude, you know
so
who does that?
Homie-like.
You know, there are, because like I watch a lot of these dance reality shows and stuff. And these are these small things like I picked up while watching television or watching what these guys do when suppose they get the Kismat Ki Topi. Because I think that's our TG and that is from where this film has come in some way or the other. When Remo sir did those seasons of DID and stuff and then eventually went on to make ABCD, which did really well. So I followed that show. So in a way, I just wanted to feel like one of those characters. So there are small characteristics that I have kind of picked up.
Okay.
I can't believe you actually caught that. That's really cool.
Because I'm a girl and I was looking at Varun Dhawan. Okay. So, but okay. So you're singing for the film. You're singing Bezuba Unplugged. That
let's make a sing right now.
Let's no. I want the two of you to jam because you rap and you
see
sing.
This,
so
Varun,
jam.
Every time
go.
He puts the singing on me, I will happily sing. But this one.
जाने लेके किस्मत में बाटे है, राहों में काटे है, मैं भी उसे दिया हूँ किस्मत के आड़े। न रोके न रुकू तू गिरे में उठू, तोड़ के पिंजरे में फैलाऊ अपने पर, तुझ में जितना है जोर तू लगा ले, मगर हंस के कट जाए गाना झुकेगा ये सर।
बेजुबान कब से मैं रहा बेगुनाह सहता ये रहा, बेजुबान कब से मैं रहा बेगुनाह सहता मैं रहा।
That's really crazy. Okay, so we have to wrap. Just something for fans, why they should drop everything and watch your film right now.
Okay, that's
so for the Bollywood lifers, all you guys, 19th of June is the day that our film is out, so it should be an important day for all of you.
Mark
and
your
for
calendar.
You, Srishti.
It's very important to me. It's the two of my biggest crushes.
Thank you.
So I'm going to
just... And your crush also?
Yes,
thank
girl
you.
Crush.
Thank you.
Give
you.
On your ring, give
you.
Up.
You.
You really like these things. What is up with that?
Jhumkas.
Okay.
3D style ABC to come and atcha.
Please go and watch it, and we keep seeing the amount of love you all give us on Bollywood Life, and it really means a lot to us. And keep voting for all the polls, keep giving us feedback on what you like, what you don't like. We do read a lot of what you guys say, and thank you. And 19th of June, we hope to see you over there. And Shichi is going to give us these earrings.
And you all will get to see Varun's 8-pack up close in 3D. You do not want to miss that.
Shraddha's 8-pack as well.
So, thank you guys for watching all of this madness, and please stay tuned for more fun stuff. Keep watching Bollywood Life.
The earrings. I really like them, but they're very cool.